Some of you guys are fucked up. You guys got my 5-year-old brother banned on his account that he just made today and hit 200 followers. And I was the one that had to tell him, and he wouldn't stop crying. He's still really sad right now, and he won't stop complaining about it. So, to the people that reported his account, why? He was so excited that I helped him make an account, and then it got banned within a day of having it, and he actually hit 200 followers. And you guys are probably like, it's because he's 5, but I'm the one that has the account on my phone. I just post the videos, but he edits them. What you guys did was not cool, because now he's crying and he's really sad. But he's not going to quit. I'm going to make him a new account, and just don't do it again, please. Have a good day, everybody. Happy Hanukkah. Bye.
Gorilla tag, but if I touch the color white, the video ends with British monkey. Okay. We can't untouch the color white.
Oh, whoa,
okay, I made that. Ooh, whoa, stay away. Okay, as long as I don't touch the white patches. If you just fire a white firework launcher at me, I'm actually gonna kill your fan.
Happy birthday,
Grimace. No, the Grimace ended. We just gotta make it to the top of right there. We did it, yeah.
Gorilla tag, but I can't touch the color green and I can't say the letter E. My goal is to get to Mountains Map. Let's go. Oh, no. That not good. Jump. Wall run. Run.
Run.
Oh no. That was bad. Go. Oh no. Good. Don't fall. Nothing in city. Whoa. Can't touch that. Whoa. Can't touch that. Yes, I made it! Did I just say yes? No!
One of the only things I liked doing in Gorilla Tag was throwing snowballs. I don't know why, but there was just something oddly satisfying about it. I'd normally pick someone out and start throwing snowballs at them until they started throwing them back. But I wouldn't stop there, no, I would keep throwing snowballs at them until they got bored and went to a different part in the map. And then I'd follow them and throw even more snowballs at them until they left and joined a different server. And then I'd find out what lobby they're in and throw even more snowballs until they left and joined a private code. And then I'd figure out what code they had put in and throw even more snowballs at them until they logged off the game completely. And then I'd Google Maps their home address.
So yesterday I posted this video, and I said the comment that gets the most likes I'm going to be doing a gorilla tag. I picked 3 comments. Number 1, Lucio off the map. I can't Lucio, so I can't do that one. Number 2, buy the 2 most expensive things in gorilla tag. I already got the golden hat and the DLC bundle, so I can't do that one. Number 3, meet Tyler VR. I'm going to be doing number 3, since I can't do the rest. But I can't get his attention, so can you guys please tag him in the comments so he can meet me and we can do a video.
Hey guys!
I'm here with my friend Parker, and as most of y'all know, the summer flashback came out, so my ice cream is no longer rare. And because of this, I'm gonna change my combo. Yeah, this is my new combo. I think it looks pretty good. You can write what you think in the comments. I'm probably gonna be hosting a profile picture contest, and the winner will probably get like a gift card or something. So yeah, just watch out for that if you ever do one.
Man, I gotta get to the basement, bro.
Password!
Fortnite balls. I'm gay. I like boys. I kidnap autistic kids.
Correct.
I love that password. Anyways, finally I can get to the basement, bro. Yo, what is that sound? What?
I love Subway Surfers. I love Subway Surfers. I love Subway Surfers.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Latch you, bat you, tat you, statue.
We're all gonna eat your balls, Sam.
No! Get me out of here. Go. Oh, you thought you could beat me up.
Gorilla Tag, but it's in Roblox?
Alrighty, what is this? City, clouds, mountains, canyons, forests, or caves?
Caves is open, guys! Caves is open, pick caves!
Yo, this new gorilla- oh, shoot, that's a lava monkey. Yo, this Gorilla Tag update's fire! What's this? Is this mines? This does not look like mines! What is this? Where are the carts? And why are there doors? Like, doorways. Ooh, what's this? A ladder? Wait, why do I climb like that? Look at this. A golden monkey! Oh, I see a lava monkey over there. Two of them. Oh, they're chasing that guy. Oh. Dang, mine are at seven.
What is this community come to? People are leaking IPs, people are getting hacked, and people are lying about cancer and joking about it. Like, this community is so wrong, and us content creators need to revive this horrible community. And if you agree with me, repost this and share. Because this community is messed up, bro.
I'm the official robber of Gorilla Tag. I'm going to show you how you rob places right now. Alright, let's go. What you gotta do is you have to select your weapon of choice. Then what you wanna do is do this. Get the fuck on the floor!
Elliot just gave us new information on the Jamin and Jolene situation. So in an interview with Pine, he said that Jamin still has his badge and Jolene got demoted and then retired. Here's the clip.
Can you address this to the public? Does Jamin have his badge still or no?
Yeah, he does. People are lying. The only person that got, like, punished for it, Jolene, the ex-Gorilla Tag moderator, she got her, like, stick taken away, she got demoted, and then she retired. Yeah, J-Man's fine.
Drop a follow if you haven't already, and comment if this information is new to you.
This is part one of trolling with a mod menu in Gorilla Tag. Alright guys, so I'm gonna be using Tag Gun, alright? Oh, flick tagged! Get flick tagged! Now bro, watch. Stay quiet. Easy bro, get tagged. No, don't report me! No, you're all getting tagged! Yeah, you're all getting tagged! Oh my god! Please like the video. I'm risking getting banned for you guys, so yeah. Please, bro. Please!
Acting like a Gorilla Tag ghost and got people mad.
Leave! Seven times!
On the fucking couch now. You're a little bitch. That's what you are. You're a little bitch. You fucking suck at the game.
You're gonna walk over to that fucking computer, you're gonna click option one, and then 2 seconds later, you're gonna be right fucking there! Leave!
Come tag me!
He's gonna appear.
I swear to God, if that's beta I see right here, I'm gonna-
I found the technique, bro. I found the way.
I told you! I fucking told you! This is-
Come here, I don't want to punch you with-
Tyler, you are still my video. Let me explain, bro. Let me explain. So, on June 6th, I made a video about Cam Kikiwaka, bro. And it got 10 likes. It got 10 likes. It got like 200 views or something, bro. So, like, the video flopped. I expected it to do better. It flopped. But, like, I was cool, bro. Because, like, at least it got 10 likes instead of zero. But the video flopped. Now, I'm on Tyler VR account, you know, just watching some Gorilla Tag videos. When I see that he made the same video, first I'm gonna show you his video.
Sing this song, Kikiwaka, hanging out with someone.
See, he made that video like a couple days ago, and this is my video right here.
Here we go, we're leaving this city behind right now. Let's gather by the campfire.
On July 6th, bro, it's June now, and he ain't give no credits, he ain't give nothing, bro. He acted like it was his idea, and the worst part is he got like 200,000 views off of it. Mine didn't even get 1,000, so he got way more likes than me off of my video, bro. He got British Monkey Recipe, all these famous monkeys coming on a video that he stole from me, bro. Like, what you gotta say about this, Tyler VR, bro? Like, bro, why you steal my video, bro? Why you steal my video, cuz? And I'm not even mad that he took the video, bro. I'm just mad that, first of all, I got more likes than my video. And then, like he ain't give credit or nothing, bro. Like, come on, bro. Like, that was my video, bro. That was an OG idea that came out of my head. He took it and he did his own, bro. That's what I'm mad about. But I'm just saying, bro. You know, that's all I gotta say for real.
I had a math test today. I fucking hate math. Math is the dumbest shit in the world. I know that math is important in some way to somehow. They got me doing some, like, not units. What the fuck am I thinking of? Segments. I'm a fucking genius. 0 is more than or equal to x, which is more than or equal to -3. And, like, I'm sure that means something, but I'm looking at it and I'm like, neither of those are real numbers, dude. When you really think about it, 0 means nothing, and -3 means less than nothing. That doesn't make any sense. I'm measuring the difference between jack shit and fuck all. I'm a Twitch streamer. They should be teaching me how to hide my profits from the IRS. Instead, they got me in this classroom learning these formulas invented by some century-old mega virgin who, by now, is probably the most decomposed motherfucker on the planet. He can't even count on his own fingers. He probably doesn't have them anymore. Anyway, I digress.
This Gorilla Tag fan game has an in-game mod menu.
This is Project Tag Mode, and it is the best Gorilla Tag project I have ever played. It comes with a bunch of shiny rocks, it's easy to meet moderators, and they even have their own Discord server with over 150 members. As of right now, the developers are even working to add more custom cosmetics to the game. And as I was saying before, the game even has its own in-game mod menu. As of right now, this game is only available on SideQuest, but I still highly recommend it. And did you know?
Answering questions and replying to your comments, part 1. Wanna collab? Yeah, sure, just join the Discord and, make a time for that. Want to be my...
Bro, what?
What's your favorite Gorilla Tag update?
It's gotta be the 2022 Halloween update with Lucy.
Popcorn.
Okay, Julian, since I know you in real life, next time I see you, I'm gonna make fun of you for this. But, I know what you mean, and...
Nuh-uh.
I will not.
Yeah, yeah.
And that was all of them for this video. If you want to be in the next one, just like and follow.
Stop scrolling. Exactly 1 year ago today, I posted this video.
I got a pizza here.
And because of this, I'm going to be switching back to my old combo for 1 week. I want to try and do a really cool little, like, transition. This is the combo I'll be wearing for the next week, I guess. Anyways, I just want to say thank you all so much for all of the support. You guys really do mean the world to me. It's kind of hard to believe that I've been posting videos about a monkey game for 1 whole year. But yeah, thank you so much. Goodbye. Have a great day.
All right. Good one, bro.
Justice, you got the framing right?
Gotcha, bro.
All right.
Last words.
Framing good. Love you, boys.
See ya.
Ready? Bye, guys. 3, 2, 1. See ya.
Nice.
It went a little late.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And in today's video, I'm here with my friend. We're doing a challenge. And the challenge is going to be about if who can hit these water balloons faster than the other player. So he's going to stand all the way out there. And then I'm going to have a timer. I'm going to hit him. And if I hit him faster and he hits...
You can hit me.
Yeah, if I can hit you. But I'm going to have a timer. And if he beats me next round, then he gets a point. But if he doesn't beat my time the first round, I get the point. So let's start. All right. Dude, I can't do this. Bro! Oh my god. Got him. Let's go. Alright, your turn. He's not gonna beat my time, probably. Easy win for me. Oh, shoot. That's close. That is very close. You're not gonna beat me, though. What are you doing, bro? You're so bad. Oh my god, what was that? Where was that to? Where was that? Shit. Alright, I already know he won the first point. Whatever. I'm gonna beat him next round.
Bruh.
Shoot. Shoot! Got him. Oh my god, dude. Got him. Let's go. He's not gonna win. Oh no, he's not gonna win. I'm so positive about it. What did Grape just do? So I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I tragically lost 3-0. So yeah, like I said, I hope you all enjoyed the video. I'm gonna get him next time. Just don't think he's the king, because he's not the king. And I'll see y'all in the next one.
Hello, monkeys. Have you been looking for a gorilla tag TikTok clan but none seem to notice you? Well, here I will introduce you to the Slunky Monkeys. We are not looking for people to be too good, and you only need 3 things you need to do to get in. 1. Please don't be toxic. 2. Follow me and like this video and share to a friend. 3. Be a good sport. When you have read all these rules, make sure you have comment done to make you have a better chance on you getting into the Slunky Monkeys. Slunky Monkeys out. Fan code is Slunkies.
I thought it'd be fun to bring Gorilla Tag into Fortnite, so I imported one of the gorillas, and oh yeah, he's looking so good. Gotta make sure he can animate, and yes, he can. Let's make some terrain for our map, throw in some cliffs, some trees, a little tiny cabin, and some platforms up on the trees. Okay, I think our level's looking pretty good. Now we gotta animate our gorilla, throw in some mechanics, and let's try this out. Okay, he's going up the wall, going up the wall. Oh, he takes the jump. Ah, he made it!
This needs to stop.
Gorilla Tag body cam moments, because I can, I guess.
You can't tell me this girl isn't an attention seeker. She wearing Nike Pros and she doesn't look older than 12. If you tell me this isn't attention seeking, then I don't know what you're on. I don't care if you unfollow me for this, but she's attention seeking.
What?
We all know that Gorilla Tag players can be a little bit sus sometimes, but this guy achieved a whole nother level.
I think it's a woman!
Got you,
are you a light bulb?
I know the best way!
Light up my world? No, that's bad. Hang
just
on.
Just give me your Snapchat.
No,
now pretend I have a gun
to
your head.
No,
hey,
baby. Are you electricity? Because you control all my devices.
Say no. Hell.
Dude, I
hell.
Hell.
You got this. I know, you better get that.
You're my favorite.
Damn it. You should give me your...
Snapchat. Hey, baby, you want to snap me some pictures? And I'll chat you back. Give me your Snapchat. They're getting bad. They're getting worse.
Are you a cauldron? Because I'll stir your insides out.
Hey, yeah.
If gravity was turned off, I'd still fall to you.
That's so original.
That was a good one.
For some reason, when I was in preschool, I was playing with some dinosaur toys, and this bitch came up to me, kicked my dinosaur toys to the side, and said, I like you, we're gonna play dolls now. Bitch, you just fucking kicked my triceratops! I'm not playing dolls with you! So I'm like, no. And after I said that, her friend next to her looked at me and said, excuse me? She just said she has a crush on you and offered to take you on a date. You can't say no. And I didn't know what the fuck dating was in preschool. Back then, I'd much rather fuck a triceratops than this bitch. And so I say, no, I'm playing with my dino toys. And after I said that, this bitch looked at me like I just shot her mother. And then this girl had the audacity to pick up my triceratops and snap it in half. And look, in preschool, you could do a lot of things to me, but you could not break my dino toy. And I was so mad, I did something I will never forget. I looked at her dead in the face, pulled out a pistol, and emptied the entire magazine.
So in the new Gorilla Tag update, they patched a ways to get out of the map. They patched the one in canyons, and they patched the one where you can just walk out right here. Yet somehow Gorilla Tag still has another way to get out of the map, and it's still in the same beach map. So I'm going to show you guys how you can still get out of the map in Gorilla Tag. Once you're in the beach map, just go down this zipline right here, go down this one, but you want to stop right here. Once you're at this location right here, just go right over here and go right up here. Then just walk up here, but don't go too far over here because the wind will blow you off. But if you did the last glitch on the other spot in beach, it's the exact same thing. All you need to do is walk in real life. Once you hit your wall, just turn around so you can keep walking, but then turn in-game with your joystick, and then just repeat that. Try to stay on the edge a little bit here, because the wind right there will overpower you and then just push you back. And once you start getting closer to the edge, you can pull yourself down just like I did, or you can just keep walking until you fall off. But don't be worried about falling right there into the void, because the water will get you. It doesn't really matter where you land, just as long as you land in the water. And then just like in the old glitch, you just swim your way over to the crystals. And then from here, you can just go wherever you want.
Trolling in Gorilla Tag, then this happened.
Dude, I'm just joking, but whoa, 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 what the frick?
Wait, what? What's going on?
Who, some guy's name is changing. Who is that? Dude, he's doing something. Four, three, two, wait, two, one. What happened? Incoming.
Incoming
what? From where?
This is not a drill.
Oh my god.
Drill.
Where is he? Where is he? Look in mountains, because he might be just changing his name in there. Wait, Tiptoe? I know that ghost. I know that ghost. I know that ghost. Tiptoe? Oh, no. Dude. What the frick?
Real. His name's changing. Where is he? Hello?
He's not.
Ryan.
He's not in. It's not in mountains. Tiptoe.
Hey, what happened?
Wait. No! Oh my god, I'm actually scared. What the? Dude, he kicked them! me. Error. Where are you? Show yourself. Tiptoe. I know. Through the... tulips. Where are tulips? Me? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Wait, he is watching. No! Dude, I'm actually freaked out. You, J3VU. Wait, you're copying my name. No. I was just trying to troll. No. Dude. Oh my god!
Wee.